James Ingram, the Grammy-winning singer who launched multiple hits on the R&B and pop charts and earned 2 Oscar nominations for his songwriting, has died, according to a close associate. James Ingram has died aged 66. TMZ reported that he had brain cancer. Debbie Allen, an actress, choreographer and frequent collaborator with Ingram, announced his death on Twitter on Tuesday. Attempts by the Associated Press to confirm his death with Ingram's family or representatives have been unsuccessful. Ingram was born February 16, 1952 in Akron, Ohio. He appeared on Quincy Jones' 1981 album, The Dude, which earned him 3 Grammy nominations and 1 win for Best R&B Male Vocal Performance for 100 Ways. In 1983, Ingram released his debut album, It's Your Night, which included the hit Ya'mo Be There. The song, which featured Michael McDonald, became a top 20 hit on the Billboard pop charts and won the Grammy for Best R&B Performance by a duo or a group with vocal. Ingram also reached the top of the pop charts twice with the songs I Don't Have the Heart and Baby, Come to Me, a duet with Patty Austin. Somewhere Out There, Ingram's collaboration with Linda Ronstadt from the 1986 film An American Tale, reached number 2 on the pop charts. Ingram was also a talented songwriter. Alongside Jones, he co-wrote Michael Jackson's Pretty Young Thing, earning him a Grammy nomination for Best R&B Song. Ingram scored Oscar nominations for Best Original Song with The Day I Fall in Love from Beethoven's Second and Look What Love Has Done from Junior. Both tracks also competed for Best Original Song at the Golden Globes. In a statement Tuesday, Jones called Ingram his baby brother. With that soulful, whiskey-sounding voice, James Ingram was simply magical. Every beautiful note that James sang pierced your essence and comfortably made itself at home, Jones said. But it was really no surprise because James was a beautiful human being, with a heart the size of the moon. James Ingram was, and always will be, beyond compare. Ingram was born in Ohio in 1952. He started performing after moving to Los Angeles, where he joined the band Revelation Funk. He played keyboards for Ray Charles, and he sang on Jones's album The Dude in 1981. 2 years later, he launched a solo career with a release of his debut, It's Your Night. Ingram's other collaborations included Donna Summer, Anita Baker, Nancy Wilson, Natalie Cole, Dolly Parton and Kenny Rogers. His 1987 duet with Linda Ronstadt, Somewhere Out There, was a top 10 hit in the UK and the US. Its songwriters won a Grammy for Song of the Year. 15 years elapsed between the release of Ingram's 4th album, Always You in 1993, and his 2008 gospel album Stand, In the Light. During the 90s, he contributed to the soundtracks for children's films such as Timmy's Gift, A Precious Moment's Christmas Story, Beethoven's Second and Cats Don't Dance. Please like, comment, and subscribe to channel. Thank you for watching my video.